Morning! Hi, Phil!
Oh, hi, Mike.
How did you sleep last night, Phil?
Just great.
Yeah. It's gonna be a beautiful day, a beautiful gig. It's gonna be a great day! Well, this is gonna be another on-the-road vlog. Today, we go to Melbourne, and then to Brisbane, and then drive to Noosa, and then a gig in Noosa, and then home tomorrow night. After being in Sydney yesterday, so quite a busy few days, but the boys are coming with me. It's always a good adventure. Let's go. This is not where I'm speaking, but pretty soon, I'm sure the conference centers are going to have to start thinking about the environment, the landscape that they put people in to learn. What is this? So boring. And how is it supposed to spark new thought and originality when you're in this beige square block? Just because it makes it easy for you to clean and arrange, that's not serving the audience, not serving the learner, not serving the client. So come on, people, build creative spaces for us to run events in, or we'll just go build them ourselves.
Morning love, taking me higher than up above, making me brighter in the morning sun.
So that was actually really good, wasn't it, Phil?
Absolutely.
And we just had this beautiful woman called Bridget who's just making her way up. I'm going to film her. That one.
Yeah.
And she... You don't always get it, but occasionally you get one who it strikes in the heart, and it struck her, and a fire has been lit.
Yeah.
And she's gonna...
Yeah.
She's gonna unleash.
She could barely speak.
It's beautiful. It's so That's beautiful. Awesome. I'm so grateful for that. Yeah. And I'm so grateful for you for coming and helping me out.
Mate.
It's always better when Phil's here by about 3,000%.
Oh, no.
Yes, it is. Not even joking, this is bizarre. I was here at the airport yesterday and I had to park, and I parked here, D18. I remember that car. Tonight I've driven in and I'm parking here. Wow! Gentlemen, gig done. How you feeling?
Rad, that was awesome.
That was just our best one yet.
You think?
I think so.
Yeah, right, cool.
I liked it. I loved it a lot.
I thought you did fabulously.
Oh, mate.
You just brought it together at the end.
Yeah.
Beautifully. You just ran that theme so that it struck a chord with everyone, including us.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, I think they got a lot out of it.